Welcome to my very first VideoExpress 2.0 tutorial. Hello, my name is Nitu Viorel from Romania, and following your requests on the Facebook group, I decided to create a series of tutorials for the VideoExpress 2.0 app. We'll start from scratch and go step by step, so anyone, experienced or not, can create a video with consistent characters, smooth motion, and professional results. Let's start with the VideoExpress 2.0 app, which you all have. To create a video or a scene, you need a well-structured script and consistent characters, right from the start. The first step is to go to ChatGPT and ask it to generate a script about any topic you want. Be specific about your idea and the characters you want to include in your video. A common mistake, which I've made myself, is not checking the script thoroughly. ChatGPT is just a tool, without emotion or soul. It's only a program, nothing more. Always review your script carefully, and if you feel changes are needed, and trust me, they always are, revise everything until you have exactly what you want. Now that we have our script, we'll move on to generating images and then creating the video, making sure to use consistent characters, smooth motion, and accurate lip sync. Next, we'll add background sounds, music, and effects to bring everything to life. These elements make your video or film feel complete and professional for any audience. In the final step, I'll show you how to assemble everything so you have a finished product that looks great and is ready to share wherever you want. So let's get started. We're now in ChatGPT, and I've already made the script with consistent characters. This is exactly how your script should look when you finish this step. This is the same video you've all seen in our Facebook group, so you already know what to expect if you follow each step, as I show you in this tutorial. Now that we have our script and consistent characters, let's move over to VideoExpress 2.0 and start generating the first images, which we'll later use to build our video. Before we continue, I have an essential tip that will save you a lot of trouble later on. Make sure you work in a very organized way. Otherwise, the assembly process will be much harder. I highly recommend creating separate folders on your computer. One for images, one for videos, and another for sounds and voice recordings. This will make things much easier in the end. It's even better if you name your files clearly. Give them numbers or descriptions, so you'll always know exactly where each piece goes and when to use it during editing. The first step you should take is to create your main consistent character. In my case, it's Kara. Go to ChatGPT, copy Kara's character description, and prepare to use it. Next, open the VideoExpress app and choose Create from Prompt. Paste the consistent character description here, and then click to create your first image. My advice is to generate as many images as you need until you find the one that feels perfect for your film. Don't rush this part. The character's face is the most important element for consistency. For now, focus only on the character's face and expressions. You want the look to be just right before moving on to the next steps in your video creation process. Now that we have our character's face, let's move on. Ask ChatGPT to generate the first scene for you, with background, action, camera angles, and everything you need for a cinematic effect. Always make sure to tell ChatGPT to use your consistent character description exactly as you created it together. Otherwise, in most cases, the results won't match what you want. Once you have the prompt, go back to VideoExpress and enter the Consistent Character section. Here, you can upload the face image you already made, which is saved in My Images in the app. After uploading the image, paste the consistent character description and the background prompt you copied from ChatGPT, then generate several images until you get one that matches your vision. When you have the perfect image, go back to ChatGPT and copy the text with the action and camera details. Paste that text into VideoExpress as your video prompt and generate your first test video. I suggest creating at least one regular and one long video. Watch both and pick the one you like most. If you're not happy, just keep generating until you get exactly what you want. Once you have your first video exactly how you want it, you can move forward. Before that, remember that in this video generation section, you can try different versions and tweak everything as needed. You can change camera angles, add or remove elements, and experiment as much as you want until the video fits your vision perfectly. Don't hesitate to try multiple options for the best result. The next logical step is to go to the New section in the VideoExpress app and create a new project section for editing. This is where you'll assemble your final video. After the section is created, go to My Videos, find your finished video, and drag it onto the editing timeline. This lets you start assembling your film scene by scene. Once your video is on the timeline, click Save to give it a name and make sure everything is stored safely. Now you're ready to add sound, background music, or anything else you need. When you finish this step, you can easily add new scenes or elements to continue your project and build out your full video or film exactly how you imagined it. Now that we've learned how to write a script, create a consistent character, generate the first video, and start the assembly section, I'll end this tutorial here. I hope you found it useful and enjoyed the process. Please leave your comments below so I know exactly what you want to see in the next tutorials and what topics matter most to you. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. It really helps the channel and lets me keep making the tutorials you need. Thank you for watching.